certificates. UNC Chancellor Folt will officially confer your Bachelor of Science or Bachelor of Arts degree on you at the UNC commencement ceremony tomorrow at Keenan Stadium. Tonight, biology professor and chair, Dr. Victoria Bouch, will present each graduate with a personalized certificate of congratulations. Biology Honors Director, Dr. Amy Shaw Maddox, will recognize our seniors graduating with highest honors and honors. Biology UNC Best Advisor, Dr. Jennifer Coble, will recognize our UNC Best graduates. Dr. Kelly Hogan and Dr. Bob Goldstein will announce the names of our degree candidates. This is a time of joy and celebration, and we encourage all friends and family members to applaud at any time as we call the names of your favorite biology graduate.
Undergraduate research is a point of pride in the biology department. Each semester, over 150 undergraduates do supervised research in biology for academic credit. Some of these students go on to do a senior honors thesis in their last semester at UNC. These truly outstanding students must complete a research project of considerable depth and significance, and give an oral presentation in the Biology Undergraduate Research Symposium. These students are awarded the distinction of highest honors or honors. Katherine Anderson. Allison Renee Baker. Mark Thomas Bumgarten. Suzanne Erin Ebert. Laura Elizabeth Heyman. Pranav Nagaraj Haravu. Blake Marie Hauser. Suan Lim. Andrew James St. Singh. James Ziren Zhu. Victoria Zerova-Luva. Krunal Amin. Sud Asher. Kendall Adrian Bagli. Lauren Nicole Bauer. Yasemin Cole. Emma Hope D'Agostino. Nupur S. Doshi. Peter Jinchan Fan. Catherine Mary Foley. Ariana Cecilia Gavin.